my light and my salvation, whom shall I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life, of whom shall I be afraid? When my enemies and my foe came upon me to eat of my flesh, they stumbled and they fell. And hosts shall encamp against me, yet in this will I be comforted. One thing I have desired of the Lord, and that will I seek after, that I may dwell in the house of the Lord forever.